how to subscribe to X Premium. So if you want to subscribe to X Premium, then what you need to do is first you need to open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and then you need to search for X. So X is basically Twitter. So simply click on login to Twitter, and you need to log into your Twitter application or the X application on your browser. So once you've logged in, what you need to do is simply go for the premium option, which is here on the left side. You can go for the premium, which is here on the left, or you can go for the subscribe to premium, which is on the upper right. So you can choose any one of these options, click on subscribe, and then you need to choose if you are an individual or if you are from an organization. So I'm an individual, and then click on subscribe, and here you will have your plans. So you can upgrade to premium by these three plans. You can choose basic, premium, and then premium plus, which will cost you around this much dollars per month. And you will have all of these facilities or all of these options that you can enjoy with the premiums. So if you choose the basic, then you will have these options. And if you choose the premium, so if you choose the basic premium, you will have these options. And then if you choose the premium, you will have this one. And if you choose the premium plus, you will have these. So you can simply choose any one of these, and then you can click on subscribe. Once you click on subscribe, it will show you the annual payment or annual cost, and then you need to click on subscribe and pay. And once you click on that, you need to click on verify your phone number, and then you need to verify your phone number to subscribe for premium. It should just take a few minutes. You need to click on verify your phone number and verify, and once you verify your phone number, it will ask you to add a card. But if you already have added a card on your PC or laptop, then it will ask you to pay. So you can simply pay with any one of the applications given below, and once you pay, you will be subscribed to the Premium X. So that's how you can subscribe to X Premium. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.